What's up again, guys? Yeah, it's me, your friendly neighborhood Dovahkiin, and tonight's live stream is a castle siege between Atlantis CS2 Sync and the defending team ProSG, by the way. I hope you enjoy this as much as I will, and please do hit on the sub button here if you like this video, to the teams may not be with you all now. Let's see some freaking action. And that's how you kill shot your own spill.
Battle will start soon. Obliterate your enemy to become the new ruler of the castle. The gatehouse has been destroyed. The altar of water has been imprinted. The gatehouse has been destroyed. The defense tower has been destroyed.
altar of water imprinting has been reset. The defense tower has been destroyed. The altar of water has been imprinted. The altar of water imprinting has been reset. The altar of water has been imprinted. The altar of fire imprinting has been reset. Fire has been imprinted. Thank you.
The altar of water imprinting has been reset. The altar of water imprinting has been reset. The altar of water has been imprinted. The altar of fire imprinting has been reset. Fire. been reset. The altar of water imprinting has been reset. The altar of water has been imprinted. altar of water imprinting has been reset. Has been reset. The altar of water has been imprinted. Battle ends in 5 minutes. The altar of fire has been imprinted. Has been reset.
My FPS was running below 10 most of the time, but the game is on max settings, which is normal. But it gave up just a few moments before the end. but we know who won. This was one of the rare examples wherein quality reigns supreme over quantity. With nearly 4,000 kills, it was like the Spartans versus the Persians in 300. Congratulations to an outstanding defense by ProSG, and congratulations to Aiden as well. Anyway, that's all there is for now. Thanks for watching. Also, check out other videos from Sabbath Clan Philippines and subscribe. Hope you have a good night. Peace out.